On Woolworths has dumped a range of offensive singlets after a social media backlash. The navy blue singlets feature the Australian flag and the slogan, "If you don't love it, leave." Woolworths admits the singlets are totally unacceptable, but they were inadvertently stocked in stores in Sydney and Cairns before being withdrawn from sale. That's a big stuff up. Joe, what do you think, though? What do you think this says about some people's attitudes right now?
I am prepared to back Woolies on this one. I think it was just two stores. There was one in Sydney, there was one in Cairns. They said that there is no way they were deliberately...
But moving on from that, there seems to be that sort of sentiment out in the community at the moment.
I mean, it's weird that these shirts are being made. I bet liner to a brick they're actually not even made here. They're probably made in China.
Yeah.
And we know that. I think Aldi got in trouble for selling similar sort of articles of clothing before in the lead up to Australia Day. It's a stupid sentiment.
But the sentiment is out there, isn't it?
Mm. Look, it's out there among a small minority of people, but I don't think it's a sentiment that most of us share.
And how do we know it's small?
So why compound it? I guess is the question.
I'm just interested in whether the sentiment is there.
Because every time something like this raises its head, there's a massive outcry, there's a huge groundswell of public opinion against these things, and the leaders, if you like, the business leaders or the political leaders who are responsible for deciding whether these things hit the shelves or the streets or whatever, immediately shut
it down. I was a kid, whether I did this in America where I started school or whether I did it here, but I seem to remember in the playground, we used to say, "I pledge allegiance to the flag." I can't remember all the rest of it, but, you know, pledging allegiance to the flag and honouring the flag was very important in my childhood.
Yeah, well, the Americans certainly pledge allegiance to the flag, and they do have to say that.
We used to do it here in Australia. Monday morning assembly.
That's what I think.
Pledge allegiance to the Queen.
I honour my teachers, parents and the law. I will pledge my allegiance to the flag every Monday.
Do you think these singlets are racist?
Oh, absolutely. Of course they are. If you don't like this country, leave. Mm. Oh, and I think the sentiment is out there, and these stupid singlets compound the sentiment, and that's what bugs me. You're talking to someone who's been a victim of a fair bit of racism for most of his life, and I've let it brush off, it hurts people.
That's right. And the other thing is, I mean, if you really love your country, you're always trying to make it better, which means, you know, criticising it, being honest about its mistakes and where it could improve. And so that's part of it.
Let's look at some feedback coming in on this T-shirt. Why is that racist? Most Australians would agree with that statement. Are they going to pull all the Christmas items off the shelves too, because it might offend non-Christians?
That's already started happening.
Kerry. And then there's this: a person doesn't have to love everything about a country and wave a flag to be patriotic. Statements like this shirt create an atmosphere of divisiveness and are used to intimidate people into assimilation.
I think that's probably true.
Good on you, Kathy. She's right.
Yeah, she nailed it.